Was hurt and a family now displaced after a fire broke out at an apartment complex in Coronado. The fire started in a dryer about 10 o'clock this morning. This is on the 1500 block of First Street. One person was taken to the hospital after suffering smoke inhalation. There's also some smoke damage at that home. And a young